In this video, you'll see how you can simplify software as a service or SaaS risk assessment with AWS Marketplace Vendor Insights. From a unified dashboard, you can view vendors' security and compliance information and evaluate individual compliance controls to streamline the procurement process. Let's begin by taking a quick look at the AWS Marketplace Vendor Insights page. This page summarizes the benefits of Vendor Insights to both enterprise customers and software vendors and answers frequently asked questions. Let's discover products with Vendor Insights profiles. These results include SaaS products with Vendor Insights security profiles. We can filter further to see only those with product certificates. These products all have at least one of the selected certificates. Let's view a product. The product overview now includes Vendor Insights information. The link takes us to the product's Vendor Insights profile on AWS Marketplace. The profile includes a high-level overview and shows the security certifications the vendor has received and their expiration dates. Let's look at the Security and Compliance tab. In order to view this vendor's data, we'll need to request access. Let's complete the form. Before we continue, let's review the next steps. The seller will reach out directly about completing a non-disclosure agreement, or NDA. The seller will notify AWS Marketplace when our NDA is completed, and we will then be granted access to Insight data. For our purposes, let's view a vendor's security profile to which we've already been granted access. In the overview, we can find public documentation the vendor has supplied, including a link to a security feed. The link opens a new tab where we can browse the vendor's security bulletins. Let's go back. This vendor also provided a link to its service availability status, which in this case points to an AWS health dashboard. Let's return to the seller's Vendor Insights page and view the Security and Compliance tab. Vendor Insights gathers evidence-based information about 125 industry-standard security controls. The page provides details for each control category. The summary reveals how many of vendors' controls are validated with evidence or based on self-reported evidence, and whether any controls are non-compliant. Let's take a closer look at the data security category. Here we can drill into the data encryption controls. Control compliance is determined by gathering evidence from three sources. The first source is the seller's production environment on AWS, which is validated by AWS Config and AWS Audit Manager. Note that production workloads are updated regularly. The second source is available industry standard audit reports. And finally, vendors self-assess their own compliance as the third source. Let's review the first control. Here we find more information on the evidence provided and control status. Let's return to the main product page. This time we'll look at a non-compliant control in the access management category. In this case, the vendor self-reported that the application does not support two-factor authentication. Access to this level of information improves procurement speed and trust when evaluating third-party products. You've just seen how you can simplify SaaS risk assessment with AWS Marketplace Vendor Insights. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.